I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop displaying screenshot confirmations on your PS5. Step 1. Navigate to your PlayStation 5 home screen, and then click Settings. Step 2. Click Captures and Broadcast in the Settings menu. The associated screen opens. Step 3. Choose Captures in the menu on the left side of the screen. Navigate to the All Captures section on the right side of the screen, and then click Shortcuts for Create button. The associated screen is displayed. Step 4. Click to toggle off Display Save Confirmation for Screenshots. You'll no longer see a screenshot confirmation pop up on your screen when you take a screenshot on your PlayStation 5. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxstalton.how.